Alrighty guys, this is my second time making this video. Once on my camera, my SD card's freaking not working on my computer, so I'm not in the best mood right now because it's just annoying and it's just not reading my SD card to my editing software. All of this crap is happening. So this video I already did, which is super annoying that I'm having to do it again, but you know, here it goes. Noah strikes. Noah DM'd me yesterday around 10 a.m. Let's get this going, okay? So I posted on my Snapchat story and my Instagram, if you guys want to go follow them. I crossed out our whole DM conversation and I said, surprising DM, blah, 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 I got this morning. And everybody was like, oh my God, all this beef is going on. Tell me what happened, blah, blah, blah. Expose him, blah, blah, blah. And nobody even knew what was happening. Like, nobody knew what it was, and they automatically wanted to expose him. The DM, he DM'd me, and it said this. So basically, it showed, he started off with just, hey, so I was like, yo, and then he started talking about how he's done with this beef, and I was like, yeah, yeah, me too, thanks. I'm glad we can get this over with, blah, blah, blah. So we started talking about that, and I asked him, I do have permission to be using his name and talking about this. I asked him, he said, yeah, it's perfect. So basically, the beef's over. There's no more beef with me and Noah Strikes. Here's the full DM, here's what everything happened. I'll cross out some stuff because it's kind of secret because we don't know if it'll actually happen, but like, we got a future plan for both channels. So like, we're good now though, and like, just, yeah. Here's the DMs that basically went through yesterday.
If she respond to this DM, boy, you fucked up. She took your pictures off her gram, y'all broke up. First she love you, then she block you, boy, that fucked up.
It's the remix and you know what's up. Hey, and it go down.
It goes down in the DM.
It go down.
It go down in the DM.
It go down. It go down.
It goes down in the DM.
It go down.
It go down in the DM.
It go down.
I tell
it go down.
Snapchat.
Basically, if you guys didn't know, Noah Strikes went to my school last year, and the only reason we started beef was because of everyone else. Like, everyone else started the beef. We didn't talk to each other. I've met him, like, a few times in person, but, like, everyone started beef on their own, and, like, that's where it all started. So, like, it wasn't even us starting the beef. It was everyone else, and, like, it kept going. So, like, we started to hate it, and then, like, we started blocking each other on all social medias. That's over. We unblocked each other. Everything's fine now. We solved everything. Like, we're good. We're doing our own thing. And maybe we might collab someday. I don't know. But, yeah, that's basically all. I showed you the DMs. I'm sorry, guys. This is kind of a faster video. I'm just kind of mad about my SD card. It's being freaking annoying. Also, oh, Pop Sockets, guys. Pop Sockets are out. They're ready for you guys to buy. They're $15 each. So if you guys see me at school, have your $15 ready. Just come by. I'll have a bag of Pop Sockets for you guys to buy. They are $15. No discount on anyone because I just can't do that yet. Just yet. If you do not see me on the day-to-day basis, you can get a link for me to go buy them online and purchase them from there. They are going to be sold out super quick, so make sure you go buy one as fast as possible. I'm thinking they'll be sold out by this week, by the next weekend. So, like, just be ready. Buy them. They're awesome. They're super sick. Like, you guys, I don't know if you guys can see how sick they are, but, like, they're so sick. I can't wait for you guys to be rocking them. If you do buy one, take a picture of you and your Pop Socket, and I will post it on my jj.vlogs.pollock Instagram account, or maybe even Snapchat, Twitter, YouTube. I don't know what I'll put it on, but like, I'll just shout you guys out for rocking JJ Vlogs merch. Shirts will be coming out soon. I love you guys. Remember, no more beef. Hashtag no beef. I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Love you guys. Buy the merch. See you, JJ Vloggers.